you doing? Is Mayor Edwards available? Okay, Lauren Smith. Okay, thank you. Yes, you're Mr. Mayor?
Yeah.
I'm Lauren Smith. How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good.
Good to see you.
Yeah, you have a few minutes to talk?
I do, but not on camera.
Okay, so you won't discuss anything on camera?
No.
Okay.
Is it city business? Is it
well, it has to do, you posted on your Facebook page yesterday that you're willing to talk with anybody about any issues, including the fugitive warrants, but not on camera.
Or?
Okay.
But not on camera.
Not on camera. Well, let me ask you this, would it be okay if I were to call you, or would you be willing to, if I were to record that conversation?
Not necessarily, because it's already out in the public. It's well known, it's well known, and there's really nothing to discuss.
Okay.
As far as anyone knows, it's the joints of the state of West Virginia, and it's been done really well, so there's really nothing to hide. I'm just not wanting to have a real non-journalist, but it's actually going to be something that's pertinent to the
Well, let me ask this. If I were to schedule a time to come back and interview you and just do normal notes,
sure.
You would be willing to do that, include anything?
Well, I'm going to be honest with you, and you bring up something I've been wondering if you think about. I've made enough comments on it all already.
Mm-hmm.
Everything I can say will be commented on what I say. So technically, I'm not sure that I'm willing to make any more statements on it, because whatever I've already said has to stand on its own.
So anytime
you just want to sit down, you and I, we're more than happy to go and talk about it now. I just want to get on it or let it be
taken. Okay. So I just. So even if I were to come back and make an appointment, you would not talk about.
No.
Okay.
I'm going to make any comments on that particular subject. Now, if you
But anything regarding city business, you would? Okay. Okay. I may take you up on that. I was just up here for some other matters, but I did want to follow up on the Facebook post. Unfortunately, I don't, but I can leave you a telephone number and email address. I guess you could, it'll say MSL Media Inc. at Yahoo.
Are you interested in any of the subjects in the Berkshire County from the Purple Canyon? Because interestingly, I'm going to an arts community.
Well, if you just want, I mean, now, are you able, you want to talk about other issues on camera or no issues in particular? I mean, if you have something you'd like to address.
Oh, no, or, well, I'm just saying that way. And if you're interested,
well,
it's community arts.
I am interested in arts, but right now I'm heading back down the road to Charleston. But yes, I mean, but if you want to keep me informed of anything, you're welcome to send it to that email. Okay, good to meet you. All right, thank you.